This video is brought to you by PatientGuard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and keep informed of our new content. Clause 7.5 of the ISO 13485 standard focuses on production and service provision. This essential section provides guidelines for organizations involved in the manufacture and delivery of medical devices. By adhering to the requirements outlined in this clause, companies can ensure the consistent production and delivery of safe and effective medical devices while maintaining compliance with international quality management standards. Clause 7.5 begins by emphasizing the importance of establishing documented procedures for production and service provision. These procedures should define the necessary activities, resources, and controls required to manufacture and deliver medical devices. By having clear and well-documented procedures, organizations can ensure that all personnel involved in the processes understand their roles and responsibilities, leading to consistent and reliable outcomes. The standard emphasizes the need to verify that the production and service provision processes are performed according to the defined procedures. This verification includes verifying that the necessary resources are available, that equipment is properly calibrated and maintained, and that personnel are adequately trained and qualified. This step ensures that the production and service provision processes are carried out under controlled conditions, minimizing the risk of errors or non-conformities. Additionally, Clause 7.5 highlights the importance of controlling production and service provision changes. Any changes made to the production process or service provision must be carefully assessed and documented to evaluate their impact on the safety and effectiveness of the medical device. This evaluation should consider factors such as the need for revalidation or re-verification, potential risks associated with the change, and the need for any additional resources or training. Another crucial aspect addressed in this clause is the identification and traceability of medical devices throughout the production and service provision processes. Organizations must establish and maintain procedures to uniquely identify each medical device, enabling traceability from production through distribution and, if applicable, post-market activities. This ensures that any issues or non-conformities can be traced back to their source, allowing for appropriate corrective action to be taken. Furthermore, Clause 7.5 emphasizes the importance of ensuring the proper handling, storage, packaging, and delivery of medical devices. Organizations must establish procedures to prevent damage or deterioration during these activities, ensuring that the devices reach the end user in the intended condition. This includes considerations for environmental conditions, cleanliness, and appropriate transportation methods to minimize any risk during transit. Lastly, Clause 7.5 addresses the need for organizations to establish and maintain records related to production and service provision. These records provide evidence of conformity to requirements, process control, and the proper functioning of the quality management system. By maintaining comprehensive records, organizations can demonstrate compliance during audits and inspections, and also facilitate traceability and post-market surveillance activities. In conclusion, Clause 7.5 of the ISO 13485 standard provides critical guidance for organizations involved in the production and service provision of medical devices. By following the requirements outlined in this clause, companies can establish robust procedures, ensure proper verification and controls, enable traceability, and maintain records, ultimately leading to the consistent production and delivery of safe and effective medical devices. Compliance with this clause not only promotes patient safety, but also helps organizations maintain their reputation, meet regulatory requirements, and enhance customer satisfaction in a highly regulated field of medical device manufacturing and services. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.